training camp. And then a couple days after, I was like, you know, to our trainer, I was feeling pretty stiff. Did a couple things, I was fine. Couple more days went by, Fan Fest, just before the game, I was feeling a little stiff. So they worked on it again, felt fine that night. And then what practice would that have been? 4 days ago, we started to warm up and everything, and it was hurting worse than it had. And then all of a sudden, it just kind of locked up and I couldn't move. So I think there's just a bunch of scar tissue buildup and some different things going on from that jolt. And I'm just kind of locked up. But every day it's getting better. I'm on, you know, some anti-inflammatories, doing my treatment and just trying to get back ready. I did all the non-contact stuff. And then I'm going to try to do some simulated contact stuff, probably with Kim, see how I feel. But finally had a chiropractor kind of readjust me today, so I'm feeling a little better. It's just basically day to day.
Does it feel like a Charlie horse type thing, where if you just turn the wrong way, it'll tighten back up?
No, not necessarily. There's just, I think there's a little bit of scar tissue probably over some of the discs in my neck or something along those lines, along with being very tight in my upper back. So it's a combination of things, but I just have to take it slow, continue to do my treatment and make my way back.
What does the treatment look like?
So coming in, doing some readjustments, trying to loosen up my upper back. And then, like I said, the chiropractor came in and actually gave my neck a good crack, which I never had done before. So just have to, and putting heat on it, continuing to move it, because if you're stagnant, then it gets even worse. So. I'm just hoping to be back for the game Friday. Hopefully I can get some minimal contact stuff in tomorrow. Hopefully Thursday then I'll be ready to practice. We'll see. And my goal is just to be able to play.